Having now used all the different components of this simple Sentinel-2 script, we are now going to learn how to export the imagery into QGIS. Open the final version of the script. There's a link in the video description. Set your area of interest. Choose a band combination that you are happy with. Set the date filter to a useful range. Run the script and make sure that you are happy with the final image. And then scroll down to the last section of the script in the code editor. Lines 25 to 32 control the export settings for the script. Image tells the script which image we want to export, in our case our Sentinel-2 mosaic. Description specifies the name of the export job. Scale specifies the resolution of the exported image. Max pixels gives the maximum size of the image that can be exported in pixels, in this case 1 with 13 zeros after it. And region specifies the area that's going to be exported. In our case, this is the red geometry rectangle. Unless you're exporting a very large image and want a lower resolution, such as 100 or 1,000 meters, you can leave these settings as they are. In the console window, click the orange Tasks tab. You will see Sentinel-2, which is the name of the job that we gave it in the description field. Click the blue Run button. You can leave everything the same except under Drive folder, type GEE for Google Earth Engine so we can find it more easily. Also, change the file name so that it includes the general area and the band combination that you used. And then click Run. You can see from the moving cog that our export is still running in the background. The number next to it tells you how long it's been running. To make sure that it is still running, you can click the refresh button, or if you hover your mouse over the job, you can click the question mark to make sure that it's still running. We then just have to wait until it completes. When your task completes, it will turn blue and a tick will appear next to it. In a new tab, open your Google Drive folder. Inside, you will find a Google Earth Engine folder with your Sentinel-2 imagery. Right-click it and select Download. Don't worry about any virus warnings, just click Download anyway. Save this file into your GIS folder. I'm going to create a Google Earth Engine folder, or allow it to download and then move it from your Downloads folder to your GIS folder. Open QGIS and then use the Open Data Source Manager button with the raster tab to find and add your new Sentinel-2 imagery. Like so. You can save a copy of your script so that you can revisit it later. To do this, click the black arrow next to Save and select Save As. Give your script a name. And click OK. In the Scripts window, if you expand Owner, you can then find your script every time you open Google Earth Engine. Create and download a Sentinel-2 composite for your area of interest and incorporate it into a map in QGIS.